Hey everybody, Evan here with another episode of The Grainiacs. Hey, today is another installment of I Can Make That. I've been seeing a lot of ladder racks that lean on walls that people hang blankets and things on, towels. And we have a lot of blankets we just throw on the sofas, so I figured we could use one of those. They sell on Etsy anywhere from $35 to $120 bucks. Even just used wooden ladders. I've seen vintage chipped paint, people trying to sell them for a bunch of money. So made one of those. One thing I found out that I need your help with is I'm not very good at selling things. My Star Wars bookends, my vintage drill lamp, what else? Pumpkin fencing. I don't know, I put it on for cheap and it just doesn't sell. So anyway, you think you can help me there, let me know. It's fun to make and I don't mind keeping the stuff. It's not like I mass produce a million of them, but yeah, anyway, like, comment, subscribe, share, and anything you think I can make that. Talk to you guys later. Bye. Wood selection for a leaning towel ladder. Blanket ladder, two 4-foot dowels, and this board I'm going to split so I can go live edge.